Hey there, guys. Hope everybody's having a great day today. This is Smack, and welcome to my channel. Welcome back from our returning viewers. And if this is your first time here, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out. And today we're going to be playing some more, yeah, you guessed it, Mass Effect Andromeda. Because it's a hell of a lot of fun. And I got kind of burned out a little bit during the last one, so hopefully I'll be able to figure it out this time. And we're loading. Okay, we gotta go up, and I have no idea how to get up there. Boy, yeah, out there. Yeah, this okay. Huh. This is really freaking strange. What the f- Okay. That was... Oh man, I hate this crap. Okay, Oh man, come on. There we go, that's better. All right. What are you two doing over here? Seriously? Okay, all right. Oh, hello. What's this, huh?
Look up. Whoa.
Oh, hello. All right. Okay, that's new. Alrighty then. Okay. Nope. I ain't doing it. Okay, now we're good. Okay.
And we're on the move.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, man, I hate this. Oh, for the love of... Okay. Well, that is something at least. Okay. All right. Looking pretty good here. Oh, hello. All right, cool. What the hell is up with the frickin' frame rate? Again, come on. Okay, cool. We go. Gotta be kidding me. Okay. Oh, cool. Sweet. Let's head on across the bridge here. Oh. Nice. No, thank you. Okay. I hope I know what I'm doing here. Okay, that's better. That's a hell of a lot better. Sweet. Very sweet. Let's go. Oh, sweet. Nice. I'll be taking whatever that is. Okay. Okay. All right. All right, good. I think we're good to go. Ooh, a container. What do you got? I'll take it.
Security. How is that possible? An alien.
Let me introduce myself.
I'm Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the remnant doors. It doesn't matter.
I'm just
you
good like that.
You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
Reincarnation. The soul that's returned time and again. An unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
Okay, let me get this straight. Someone could remember the monolith from a past life?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
but it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
I'll look into this. What have we got to lose, anyway?
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
Okay. Right.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Nice. Activate. Alright. Triangulation achieved. Data consolidation ongoing, okay. All right, that's good. Station protocol established, all right. And multi-deployment coordination, cool. Back down to gravity well now. Okay, I gotta take a little breather here because this is. Wow. Oh boy. Alright. Then. Sweet. Ooh, a container. Here we go. I'll be taking that. Thank you very much. Oh, what the freaking... Not again, come on, man. Seriously, not again. Oh, for the love of... Seriously? Seriously? I freaking hate this crap. Oh, that's better.
go. No way, we just gotta go this way. Okay. Banzai! Oh crap. Okay. Okay, it ain't dead. Oh, okay, cool. To Upper Mithrava Ascent. Okay. A dying planet. All right. Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. Okay. Alrighty then. On a cracker. Bruh. Ooh, a container. What do we got? I'll be taking that. Thank you very much. Okay, we need to go again somewhere else. Oh boy. Oh wait, I think we have to go down. Yeah, pretty sure we have to go down. I think, I'm not even sure, but I think. Nope. And, don't be kidding me. Ammo full. Good. We're just gonna keep going down, down, down. Ah. Okay, cool. Now let's head on down. Whoa. I'm taking that, thank you very much. Oh, for the love of. Okay. All right. All right. Well, that ain't working. It's just freaking wonderful. Let's mess around with some nano types. Because why the hell not? Oh, that was stupid. Oh my god, that was dumb. Oh boy. Gravity well, okay, here we go. Okay, now we're going down. All right. Okay, cool. Let's go. Then. Watch your head.
Let's give this a try.
There we go. Okay. Now we can move. Let's check the map. Hey, all right. We're back on solid ground. We just gotta head on to the Remnant Abyss. Oh. That's not, what's the word I'm looking for? Oh, yeah, that's not, yeah. Save it. Because why the hell not? Okay, well, let's go. I'm digging that. I'm so digging it. Okay, cool. All right. Oh, that's better. Okay, let's check the map again. Ah, crap, I'm going the wrong way. Seriously, what the... container. What do we got? Okay, cool. Already full up. That's fine. Okay, yeah, I can't get there from here. Yet. Looking a little better here, I think. Yeah, we are. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Well, we're kind of getting there. Kind of. Oh, boy. You gotta be kidding me. This is freaking ridiculous. Yeah, look at this. designed this game was a total sadist. And that will probably make us masochists for having to run through it and all that. Yeah. I think I know where to go from here, I hope. Chasm of the Builders, huh? Chasm or whatever. Right. No, the Nomad cannot be called. I don't care about that. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. All right. Oh, you douches. crap.
More Nagmor!
That did it. So what the freak? Thank you very much. Okay, good. Screw you, asshole.
Pathfinder, we are approaching the location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be remnant crawling all over this place.
Yeah. Duh, there is. Okay, cool. Oh boy.
Time to fight.
Yeah, I can't really fight right now because, well, shit. I'm going the right way. Okay, good. I think I'm going the right way. I hope. Man, I really hope so. Sheesh. Oh, no. Save game. Yes. Oh boy. Going down. Discovered remnant abyss. Enjoy. Alrighty then.
Lives. You live as long as me. One's too many.
Esmus said it's within families. Maybe it has something to do with that. Some kind of genetic memory? An ancestor's experiences becoming instinct in their descendants. I mean, Asari can share memories.
Okay, cool. Man, I don't even know what the hell's going on here. Yeah. Container, what do we got? Cool. I can work with that. Unfortunately, guys, I'm gonna have to call it here. But yeah, I'll definitely be coming back for this as soon as possible. But hey, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. The Smack signing off. Have a good one, guys.